Hello everyone and welcome to something a bit different this time. Today we're in Just Cause 3, where I'm trying to actually land without dying. That should be a good thing, and we've landed. Today we are going to be climbing a mountain. The mountain that you see right before me. And my mission here is to get a car into this very, very strange looking triangle in the middle of the mountains. It's a triangle of three spots of interest. I don't know what those are, so probably we'll find out on our way there, and if we don't, then we don't. But the spot where I'm gonna be going is this little ledge we can see on the map here. And my car of choice will be, if there's enough of those around, and actually it's always better to just rebel drop one, because they are equipped with, I was gonna say rocket boosters, but no, just regular boost that normal cars don't have. These do. So they are way better at climbing mountains when you can just boost your way from here to up there. Actually, I'm gonna be using the train tracks to get myself there. I don't want to be cutting any of this footage because it's just my own adventure trying to get up to the mountain. But if this video becomes too long, then I will probably have to do some cutting. That's fine. We'll see how this goes. I'm not actually sure if I can even get... Oh, is there a train coming from behind me? Oh, that's good. I'm not even sure if I can get this car up there. That's something we're going to be finding out in this coming, I don't know how long this is gonna take. Probably a while. Ooh, a road. Let's take the road. It's always easier to go by the road. You know, instead of just climbing up. Oh crap. Climbing a sheer mountain face. Which is something I'm probably going to have to do right now. Bye, road! It was nice using you for the moment it lasted. Okay, we still have 3.3 kilometers to... Oh god damn it, I'm already getting stuck on some rocks. This is not going to be the easiest trip. The reason I chose the Urga Ochre, or however you're supposed to pronounce this car's name, is because it is really good at climbing rocks, especially with the boost and the rocket jump that I've unlocked, because I have done pretty much everything in this game except for the last mission, which is something I'll be doing in a short while on my own time. But for now, we will be finding out what's in the middle of the mountain triangle. Oh, please, please, last boost. Don't fail me now! Yes! Oh, I just love this car. There was a pickup truck in GTA 5 that had pretty much the same capabilities as this car. And I loved using that climbing Mount Chiliad. I'm not one of those GTA 5 enthusiasts who use all their time trying to find every secret that Mount Chiliad has to offer, so no videos on that, sorry. People who know more about that should make those videos. I just like playing video games. And since this game actually... Oh. There was a road that came here. I don't need any road. Okay. I might need some roads. Soon-ish. Oh, Jesus. Okay, maybe we'll use use this snowy part here, because this is apparently not as steep as everything else. Hopefully it's not slippery though. I'm not sure if Just Cause even does, like, make snow more slippery than everything else. Probably not. It's not that realistic of a game. Those mountains are quite imposing. Oh god! Okay, should we go down and then up? I'm thinking yes. To go up, you must go down first. That sounds like something dirty. Just watch me crash into some tree, accidentally use my rocket jump, and just blast myself off the mountain. Oh, we're a bit off at the moment. Seems to be on that mountain, not this one. Or technically, these are probably the same mountain, just... it's just not consistent in height. For reasons of mountains. Maybe, I wonder if I can... I was going to say, maybe I can use that to climb up there, but... I'm starting to wonder if this is a good idea after all. Oh, jeez. Well, we've climbed some way. There's only 1.15 kilometers to go. Okay, we're quite high up. Oh, hi, dear. Seem phased. Alright, oh jeez. Okay, yep, mountain climbing. Oh no! Nope, 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 nope. Don't drop down now. That would be stupid. Just boost! Oh shit. Come on, little car. Come on, you can do this. Because of the way the camera is, I'm not entirely sure how steep this mountain right now is. This cliff face. Probably quite steep is the answer. Okay, let's get on this ledge. Oh, come on. Oh, come on. No, 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 no. Don't start dropping now. Oh, shit. Accidentally pressed the button. For the horn. Oh, okay. Oh, jeez. Oh, crap. No, no. No. I don't know which way is up anymore. Where is it? Oh, jeez. Okay. We got some grip. Yes. Yes, we can do this. Just don't jump off the mountain, please. Oh, Jesus Christ. I did that. Thing I told you I was going to do. Just keep breaking. Oh no. Oh no 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 no. For fuck's sake. Just when I say don't do that, I do that. It's quite tricky to actually just make short boosts when the boost and the rocket jump are tied to the same button. If I just tap it, it's the rocket jump, and if I keep pressing it, it's the boost. Come on. I don't think we can make that. Which way did I come from? Oh no. Oh dear. Things keep happening, and I'm not happy about that. Can we just get up through here? Apparently so, yes. No, no. These rocks are blocking my path. Oh, it's fine. Oh, crap baskets. That's terrifyingly high, and apparently the spot I was trying to go to is lower. Alright. So we don't have to climb the entire mountain, which is good. Because I know there are some giant crevasses and canyons and stuff, so I can't go everywhere with this car. Oh, come on. Are we stuck? Probably. Only three of my wheels are touching the ground right now. One of them is spinning wildly. Hi, Mr. Bird. Can you help me up? No. No! No, 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 no! Oh, shit. I find it funny that the game wants me to open parachutes when everything starts going terribly. Come on! Boost up! Up! I'm sure this is doable if we just believe in ourselves. Yeah, as is my habit, I forgot what I was saying. It was something about canyons. Oh yeah, yeah, we can't go like into every single canyon and whatever in this game, which means there are only certain places that I can actually get this car into. So that's why I chose the what looked like a ledge of some sorts on the map. Oh Jesus. Come on. Oh crap. Yep. There's no good outcome in this, I'm sure. Okay, let's think for a moment before we do anything stupid. And by we, I mean me and myself. Oh, shit. Oh, come on. Why did it have to start snowing right now? I can't see shit. Okay, there's only 1 kilometer to go, and that thing right in front of me is kind of blocking my path. Where did I come from, even? Somewhere from down there? Oh, jeez. I've come a long way. Where's that place? Why don't I just start from there? Oh. My car just stopped running. That's good. I like it how Rico just decides that it's better for the environment to just not let your car run this entire time. Okay, I'm glad these cars are creepy as shit. Like, you just can't start flowing down when your tires grip to the surface this well. Oh no. Unless you do something like this. Oh, shit. Can we just go around this? Is that a possibility? Maybe? Oh! Come on, find some grip. So we can go that way? Game, let me. Let me do what I'm thinking is the best option here. Or just make me drop wildly. That's not fine. It's not fine. Don't do that, please. Oh, come on. Boost. Boost me up. Thank you. Ah, I'm so close. I'm so goddamn close. Oh, jeez. Okay, so that's the high bit that I just managed to avoid. And there's still lots and lots of terrifying places. And camera, you're not helping me at all. Oh shit, oh no. Oh, yeah, the boost just stops boosting if you lose all momentum. So you can't just jumpstart yourself by boosting. Huh. Just stop for a moment, car. Please. Stop. Stop. Yes. Let's check the map. Okay, I'm pretty close. Maybe it would be easier to climb through there. No, that has to be a giant ledge, because these tour things, the wingsuit tours, are always close to giant ledges. And I'm on the other goddamn side of this mountain. And I want to get There. Why do you keep turning on the wrong side? Come on. We just keep driving carefully on this wall. Oh! There's a crevasse of some sorts. Can we use that to climb up? We will have to see. Hopefully I don't drop down! That would be terrible. I mean, I can drop down a bit, but I can't just afford dropping down the entire goddamn mountain. Maybe this is usable. Oh shit! To the extent of my purposes. Oh crap. Come on! We've come so far! Tried so hard. But in the end, I hope it really does matter. Oh. Look at this. Look at this. It's like someone made a road for us here. Oh crap. My car was suspended in the air for a moment. Oh, come on. I know I could just drag myself up with my cables. That would be cheating. Come on, car. Turn around. Ouch. There goes my front lamps. Come on. Why do you keep tracking yourself down when we're so goddamn close? Oh, there's just one bump. Keeps fucking me over. Oh, goddammit. How does that happen? At least there are no snowstorms here, I say. And hope nothing explodes. Okay. Everything is fine. I might just have to cable myself up this little part here. Maybe. Maybe I can get on top of my car! Oh, jeez! Okay, that's way too fucking steep. What am I attached to? And from where I'm attached to something? Okay. It is more terrifying than I thought. So that's basically a straight up wall that I'm trying to climb here. Okay, let's just scout up ahead. Just a bit. Don't despawn, car. That would be very, very bad for the thing I'm trying to do here. Oh, that's good. That's some good area I could stop into for a moment. Only half a kilometer or two to go. So my car is somewhere here. Somewhere down here? Yes. Just grab onto your car. Oh shit. Oh no! Car! Car! Stop! Oh shit. My car is going. No! Don't go, car! No! 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 You goddamn piece of shit mountain! Ruined everything! Well, we can't just stop here. And here is a good spot for a... I don't know how many rebel drops I have left. Don't screw this up, okay? For a moment, I thought my car just vanished. Okay, I'll be back in a bit. So it turns out if you leave your car on this steep of a hill, you can't get back in. As you can see, I'm standing upright on the wheel of my car, and it's basically just hanging from that one thread on this steep cliffside. So, you know, by coming out of my car, I have massively screwed myself over, which means I can just drag my car here and hope everything goes well. No, don't fall down. Okay, and now I have to be real fast by doing this. Yes. So what I did there was I swapped the cables real fast before my car could plummet down into the depths of the Medici Island. Okay, so let's try that again. Okay, I have that. And that. Connect, please. Don't explode, please. It's fine. Just keep coming up. That's a really strained cable. Please don't do that. Oh, jeez. Okay. Well, just a little bit more. Then we're on this goddamn part. I'm not giving up now. My clothes are all snowy. Jeez. Okay. Get up here. Get up there. Can I still see my car? No. At least my cable hasn't snapped. Oh, that's terrible. Can I actually hit my car from here? I don't think I can. Or maybe I can. Don't fall down yet. I need you yet. Come on. Careful, does it? We're almost up there. Okay. That's good. Can I still go into? No. No, I can't. I really can't. Dang it. Okay, let's go to the snowy part. Hope that doesn't just explode and die in the next moment. Oh shit. Yeah, I made a terrible mistake. Okay. That should be enough to get in the vehicle. Yes! Oh, thank goodness. We're back in business! In my second car. Actually, I could just cut the part where my car exploded and tell you that nothing happened. It's all fine. It's the same car I started this with. Nothing's gone wrong in the past 30 minutes I've been doing this. Nothing is going to go wrong either. Come on. Come on. Find grip, yes. I think the wind is starting to affect our car. Where the hell is the Nope. My brakes are flaming. That should not be happening. I've been just going around this place. Is that really impossible to do? No. Yes. No. Yes. I hope it isn't. Otherwise, I would have wasted my time. So... I probably could just... climb around there. And maybe, possibly, make it. It only needs momentum, which is something I don't have. I do have the boost, which is helping me a bit around the trickiest of places. Oh, come on. Yes! We're doing it! We're up here. We're stuck. Shit. Shit, shit, shitty, shit, shit, shit. That's not a place I can... Or maybe... Maybe? Maybe? Just maybe! Fuck! This is nerve-wracking. Jesus. Oh no! Oh no! Oh no! Oh yes? Which way is up again? If I do anything, I'm gonna just plummet down. Careful movements. Careful movements. This is terrifying! Please no! Be gentle. I've actually gone further away from my checkpoint, or whatever you're supposed to call that. My endpoint, not checkpoint. What the fuck am I talking about even? Oh, come on. Just turn! Turn, you piece of crap! Yes! No! Keep dragging yourself. And hopefully, we get somewhere fast. Oh, wait. It's behind it. It's... Where are you? Where did I put you? What the actual hell? Okay. You're forward and down. Ah, shit. Maybe I should just go around. That doesn't seem like a good plan. Oh, Jesus. Well, I've chosen a terrible path. And that's definitely a place I cannot go to. So if I just... Okay, I need to adjust my placement on this mountain. Just jump a bit. Yeah. Just go around. Go around. That should... Yeah, we're below 500 meters. That's good. That's goddamn good. That's... Jesus Christ, that's... steep. Ah, fuck me. Okay, up this part? Once again, I'm left wondering... how the hell I'm supposed to get up there. Not like this! This is definitely not how I get up there. This is how I die. This is how I... No! I'm so close! Just a few hundred meters. That's like weeks in mountain measurements to get there. Oh, fuck me. I'm just grinding. Wall climbing? Yes. It's wall grinding this part. Oh, I can see the part. I can see the snowy part. Just behind this ledge. So I need to get up there. Can I... Is it possible? Does my car have the power to do this? Yes, it does! My car is the master of... impossible. Well, my car is the second. The first one... it died because of my own terrible mistakes. And I'm just... holding on to my handbrake and hoping... this doesn't happen. No, 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 no! This is the worst that could happen! Oh, I'm actually getting closer. Now I'm getting further away. And I'm stuck in a... in a ditch. Okay, well, there's only one way, and that's up. And down, apparently. Fuck me! Stop, 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 stop. Stop your car. Think this through. And yes, that's where I'm supposed to be. And that's definitely where I am not at the moment. I just have to hope that some insane physics bug doesn't happen and destroy my car. Drive somewhere! Do it! Get out of this man-eating hole! Oh, Jesus Christ! No! And my car has been eaten by a hole. Crap! And as my car is reduced into a puff of smoke, I arrive at the point I was trying to get to this whole time. Fuck. Well, I somewhat got here. It was just that fucking little ditch destroyed my car by being evil and man-eaty. Now I just want to know if there was any possible way I actually could have done this. I like making challenges like this for myself. Like in GTA 5, I kept trying to climb Mount Chiliad with the craziest of vehicles, like a trash truck and an 18-wheeler, golf cart. Rest assured, none of those actually worked out too well. And neither did this mountain. But apparently this mountain is impossible to climb with just a little Urga Ulker. And I actually found one of the secrets around here. And it's a Diravelo tape. The most boring of the collectibles in this game. That kind of pisses me off. I found the most boring one ever. I wonder what the two are. We may never know. Or, well, you will never know. I will find out soon.
Day 5318. The agency thinks they can unseat me. I also have spies in their mists. Perhaps the time has come to expand my power beyond these crystal blue waters. More resources are needed for research and military hardware. The people may bend under the weight of my needs, but they will not break, for they are Medicians.